Far away in the distant land, we toil and sweat for the labor of love to let the seed of hope grow, bring forth fruits of innovation and sustainability. As we walk in the distance, we climb the Himalayas of life. Hand in hand, we trod in resilience to lead the voiceless scenes that call the copy of strength and positivity that thunders diversity and unity. Our journey is like a cup of kahawa, bitter and sweet, but bring fiber and vitality enough to fuel the next generation, addressing societal issues, fostering a sense of community, and promoting social responsibility. From the plains of Africa to Asia, we spread of love, we feel the gap, tears of joy spilled during the journey. When Mama Zanzibar start to earn M-Pesa for her family, when Bwana Kenya knows now how to prepare chocolate to his therapy, Wakin M. Toto, when Nepali Kanchi led her sister to school away from the toy fleet, when Kuya Filipino and Mama Africa exchange edifications on climate change, when Tai Kwame Yao supports Irwandan Robieroko developing the youth program. The beauty of VSO Volunteering that started ages ago. Muchas gracias a Ricky Ora and the 16 British beautiful souls. Volunteering spirit reverberates now in the old world. Sao Akum Volunteers. The voiceless is now a voice of hope with power and vigor. VSO sails on to voyages of self-discovery, reflection, and action. The heart of volunteering is a timeless beauty. Soar high, hail to the volunteers, mabuhay ang VSO.